Forrest.
How
How can you say that? How can you say that? You know it is not true. How can you say that? How can you say that? How can you say that? You know it is untrue. How it is untrue. What a lovely place, possibly not the best setting for a good boppy leap up and down, have a good time concept, but it makes a nice change, doesn't it, not to be squalor, having beer tipped down the back of your neck, cigarettes stubbed down, colour. They seem to have a bit of trouble here. Oh dear, the star of our show is very upset. Make the most of this lovely noise. Okay! Here's one dedicated to the girlfriends. This one's called Jealousy. Well, you and I called last night, I didn't get an answer. All this rain for us, leave a lot to change. Nothing, no, nothing, nothing you can say. Maybe it's just my jealousy. You're right into the heart of me. There's nothing you can say about jealousy. Your heart is a mess, you're jealous. You're currently traveling. Looking into the window. Here's a musical little gem
your earbuds. It's called Don't Do It Like That.
Thank you.
some sort of crossroads in my life, but I don't know which way to turn. Reality she's seeking, she cut me like a knife. Just stood by and watched my bridge burn. Lord, help me now, 'cause I'm so confused. I don't know which way to choose. Lord, help me now, 'cause I'm so confused. I don't know which way to choose. A chemical reaction in the brain. Well, I don't know. Maybe so, it's not that easy to explain. Science don't have the answers. Could it ever come to this? Maybe it's the truth in saying ignorance is bliss. Lord, help me now, 'cause I'm so confused. It's called Talk to Me. Talk to me. along like a steam train to capture an audience's attention. We'll try a slightly slower little number. This one's called I Go to Pieces.
Thank you.
This one's called The Final Act.
Thank you.
are treading onto it.
Yeah.
Sets of head bashing part of the set. I build up to the end, yes. It's called It's a Rinse.
Why is it all true? It'll make my conscience
potatoes. He said, I can't do in the situation. No, I'm not a gambling man. Staking my life on my reputation. Taking chances while I'm mad. Torches this evening. This one's called If You've Got an Awful Lot of Money in Your Pocket, You're a Rich Kid. Thank you. we know him as Jerker. Our resident schoolgirl hero, Margaret McDonald. Oh, good, okay, what a shame. And on behalf of Jumpy, baby, and myself, commonly known, going under the name of, as it were, High Risk, we've had a great time. Thanks for being a warm, responsive, wonderful audience. We hope we see you all again sometime. Thanks very much, and good night! Thank you. says. Space in the song. Cunningly contrived. Well, we've had lots of lovely spontaneous clapping so far, so what better way to round off the evening than for me to give you the individual members of the band, and irrespective of whether you thought their playing ability was up to standard this evening, let's just enter into the occasion and warm our hearts fondly to them. Here, if you can cast your eyes back here, boys and girls, behind this Sussex scaffolding hire, there's a little curly-haired chap back here, thumped by himself, Mr. Russell Pay. Yes, okay, yeah. I understand it's the first time you've been to a rock concert. Yes, I know, of course. And there wasn't exactly alcoholic beverage flying and swinging around the floors, was I say, you know, so. Well, just check that out again, you know, but not for tonight, for future reference, yes. You know, when you go and see Motorhead or whoever. Oh, yeah! Oh, ooh, on drums! Oh, it's Russell Payne! My whole lips froze. Oh, now, here's a... Here's, we'll try this one, yes. The sweat of the lot, Jim, we've got here. Here, bass guitar, you've got the idea. You've had two practices now. I shall expect you to build up the applause, you know, to an amazing crescendo of dynamic proportions, the likes of which are just... Okay! I'm bass guitar! Oh, that's tough, isn't it? Come on, come on, come on. Keyboards! Mr. Chris Jenkinson. Thank you, come on! Woohoo! Oh my goodness! Okay. Touch your sleeve, sir. Oh, there he is. Lurking in the shadows. Yes. He bought for rent a crowd with him this evening. Did not come to do his stuff by cheap. Lead guitar! God! Here we go! What? Oh, Madame McDowell! So lucky! Lance! Oh, my mommy's lease. guitarist. This is your last chance, right? After I've said his name, if you could, ooh, muster so much, ooh. Okay, thanks very much. Good night, great time. Hope you enjoyed it. It's done!